My sister's husband is in tavern with all the layabouts, throwing his wages on drinking and dice, whilst farmers weeps. Hopefully Mar the Miller gathers some righteous folk and sets fire to it. Carry a torch myself, I would. So, how do you feel like being an accessory to murder? Fantastic, I hope, from the grin on your face. Ah, he's over here. Thank you. Here he is. No, thank you. Have a good day. Savato. Go trouble my territory. I didn't care for that. Oh yeah, the fight was just over there. Oh, actually, I'll go, back street and clearing. I should have just continued from there, but I forgot about this side of it, I guess. Ooh. Damn it, I'm down. Open consciousness. Okay. Brush it off. Ooh, the workshop income is actually picking up. Oh, she actually considers him a friend. Maybe I shouldn't attack her so. I really wish she'll just peace out already. That was my own stupid idea for not having the goddamn sword out already. Oh god, we nearly have 1,000 people here. Yana, flee! Ooh, siege tower. It's not like the old one that's giant, where you can jump under the ladder and run inside it, and be perfectly safe, and I think still be even counted as pushing it. And it can't take damage. They're carrying me. They don't seem to have much of an archer contingent. As I expected. Oop. I was hoping I could be cheeky and rush ahead. That death sound. Whee! I was just getting impatient. Because that's taking forever. Yes. Okay, this is comical. Oh, I kept that from the tournament. Okay, we can't go that way. That worked out. Rando peasant. That is vengeance for hitting me so much. Jesus. Had to show mercy to people of Kranirog Castle, who are originally descendants of Sturgia. Okay, thank you for saving Yana. I'm afraid I cannot get involved. I cannot get involved. Yeah, no, these are fine. They don't want to peace out yet. Hmm. Ah, did so get it. You use hardwood to make charcoal. Don't sell any here. I can make her a party leader. I could. Might be a good idea. Yep. Okay, great. Our boss has gotten captured. So, hostile action. Villagers of Grudgeon bring out what they have for you. You're leaving hard-earned free loot behind, are you sure? Well, they didn't mind too much. Forty gold. Cheese and a lot of hardwood. Successfully raided the village. Nah. 23 hardwood, Jesus. It's not nice, damn it. I like playing nice. Maybe I'll do another character where he's a bastard. I was meant to get loot there? That also didn't get raided. Oh, we got Ismilk Org. Oh, I didn't have that when I did the other thing. Gang leader. Nothing to talk to her about. Ooh, his strength's gone down further. Or maybe I've just finally realized that was a one. Oof. I might be able to help. Yeah, we now pretty solidly outnumber them. And my troops are reasonably well leveled. The barriers between reality is breaking. Get down, Mr. President. Nice. Ooh. Wasn't a kill, but or a knockout, but it was damage. Do me proud, Lycos. I'm busy being dead. Oh, is he scavenging for arrows? Yeah, I was 14. She looks demented. And I think I got them. Yeah, I was 14 and I got 14. Perfect. These are slightly lighter. Heya. Send troops. Last four. Did full well, you're free to go. I'm free. Well. Goodbye then. Hey, oi. Oh, it's not mine. No, it is mine. Hey, up. Mess with the spice trader, you get the Palanai. They've saved him.